It's the Buck Bender Podcast.
Dylan Brooks talking trash. Telling LeBron, I don't respect him unless you give me 40. I don't respect nobody. Fuck LeBron. Who is LeBron James? He ain't no king to me. He queen. And guess what happened? The next game, LeBron gave him 20 and 22. Then the next game, the Lakers beat him, the Memphis Grizzlies, by 40. Then the next couple of days, Dylan Brooks got dropped, and the statement came out saying, nigga, you ain't coming back under any circumstances, nigga. Any. That means if 98% of the fucking NBA died, they'll start taking G League players before they get your ass again. What you think about that, P?
Man.
Do you think Dylan Brooks deserved that? You know what I'm saying? Yeah, he talks shit, but everybody talks shit.
I mean, he ain't really deserve it. I mean, because at the end of the day, he not the star of the fucking team. He's Dylan Brooks. I mean, he all right. He a good role player, a solid, you know what I mean? 10 a night, maybe. He's a bum. LeBron was like, man, you a fucking bum.
Do you feel like he was the scapegoat? Bum. For like all the problems that happened because of
exactly.
You already got Ja Morant doing dumb shit. You can't have two of y'all niggas here.
Yeah, like they you know that's the scapegoat for that. But yeah, Dylan Brooks, if they would have won and LeBron would have had a bad series because of Dylan Brooks, then everybody be all on his dick. So it's like the bad guy is always the first one to
Well, he set himself up for it to go either way, because if he would have won, he would have looked like, oh, I fuck with him. He back up the shit he talk.
Exactly.
But it just so happened he got his shit roasted. He got his shit pushed in.
Exactly. Because Bron is motherfucking, you know what I mean? He the GOAT, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
LeBron is the beast. But, that's what he get. Get his bum ass out of here.
So you think
he's
he deserve
bum.
It?
Yeah.
You said he didn't, bum. But now you're saying
he did. I mean, I always got to explain the other side first before I go in. So I won't feel too bad. But yeah, get him out of here. If he was on my fucking mob and he did that shit, he fucking poked the bear. Nigga, get out, bro. You're tripping and you not even that good. So holla at you.
No, that's
deuces.
True. And I feel like, yeah, I mean, he don't deserve to get kicked out the league. I think he deserves. Because what is he but a light skinned Pat Beverly? Like,
right.
Motherfuckers, like, everybody who
exactly.
Like, oh, no, fuck him and this,
Pat
that, and the
Beverly's
third.
A
nigga,
bump.
He still averaged 14 points
and that's
off
good.
The bench.
That's pretty good.
You feel what I'm saying? So,
yeah, that's pretty good.
The nigga, maybe he a starter. I'm not sure, but I think he was off the bench. But
I think he's off the bench.
The nigga averaged 14 points, bro. So he not trash.
Yeah, he not trash. No,
he a defender, shit
nice.
Talker.
Yeah,
you know what I mean. And he just Pat Bev. That's it. Light skin Pat Bev.
Pat Bev 2.0. Because Pat Bev don't average no 14. I know that. Because he's a fucking now. He's a bum. For real. For real.
Like, well, at this point in his career, Pat Bev is like a vet. He like a dog. He like how PJ Tucker, how we using. Yeah. But PJ Tucker obviously better. But. And that's crazy to say, but it's real.
PJ Tucker, a beast.
He like PJ Tucker, but he a point guard.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Shout out to the Sixers. Let's get this dub. Let's get to the
chip. Yeah, man. Speaking of that, so let's, you know what I mean, talk about that real fast. You know what I mean? Sixers, man. Hopefully we can, you know what I mean? James Harden got to do something, man. James Harden.
He been coming
like
through.
Not only this last game,
the last
about
two games, he hit game winners, nigga.
Man, that
James Harden been coming through.
I would say that because that
if
game
we had
three,
Ben Simmons, that both of those games was a loss.
Yeah, game three, I ain't gonna lie.
Game one and game
he had a horrible
a
game,
loss.
But he definitely did come through and hit that clutch shot at the
That's
end.
That's what I'm saying,
he
bro.
He definitely
gotta,
did.
Like you got to understand.
He had a horrible game.
And you
got
to see where he came from and where we came from.
Yeah, that
because if
a
it was Ben
game.
Simmons, we would have got swept by the Celtics. Like we did when he was here.
Yeah, probably.
So at least we got Harden, somebody who willing to take that shot and who made it.
Be need help.
You know what I mean? That's so that's why I got to give my props to Harden, bro, because everybody said he wasn't clutch when he was in Houston. When he went to Brooklyn, everybody said, oh, he ain't doing shit. And now he doing it. So now the next excuse is.
A little bit. But yeah, we'll see.
He ain't doing it good enough. Nigga, he got the W. That's what it matters.
Oh, for sure. So who you think going? Well, we know they going.
Sixers and Lakers. That's who I want.
Oh, all right. So who you think? Well, we know they're going to play Miami. Is Miami coming out? They're going to beat the Knicks. So
I don't know. I think the Knicks is going.
Really? You think the Knicks going to beat Miami?
I think Knicks going to come
back. No, I think the Heat going to win that. So I got the Heat and the Celtics.
I don't got the Knicks. I just think they're going.
I got the Heat and the Celtics. And the Celtics going to go to the chip. And then it's going to be. You got the Lakers, you said?
The Lakers
going to beat the Warriors.
You ain't listening, bro. I said, I want the Lakers and Celtics.
That'd be a good ass.
The Heat is
going to
obviously win because they up 3-1.
Yeah, the Heat going to win. The Heat.
So it's going to be the Heat versus the Sixers. Because I think this is the year the Sixers.
Heat versus Celtics.
What?
Heat versus Celtics.
No, I said Sixers.
No, that's what I'm saying. This Heat versus Celtics.
Nobody give a fuck about what you're saying if you ain't talking about the Sixers.
Heat versus Celtics, and then the Celtics going to win.
Send some tickets. Just send me a +1, and I promise I won't break it. Okay? Celtics, you can fly him out and pay for his room and shit, which I know y'all ain't going to do. Because y'all don't love that nigga that much.
Yeah, Celtics.
And you're not even his team. His team, the Lakers. But.
Yeah. Celtics and Lakers, the fucking legendary chip. That's like the 80s, 90s
chips. If the Lakers
chips.
Beat the Warriors, you think they're going to beat the Nuggets?
Lakers definitely about to beat the Warriors. And the Suns about to beat the Nuggets.
How?
Yeah, the Suns look horrible. I don't know how they won two games. The Suns look hard. KD ain't shit. KD, you ain't shit. Like he's a bum. He is a fucking... Just a bandwagoner. Devin Booker was like, huh, KD, get on my back and let me carry this dub. And KD's like, okay, Devin.
No, KD was really holding his own.
They should have had like the picture with Devin Booker like this with a backpack on and then just hit the KD baby on. KD, you know what I mean? KD baby on his back while Devin Booker just.
I just want to say one thing. I just want to say one thing to that. He's a bum. You mad disrespectful. So I just wanted to say that. Now, well, what I will say after. That, you know what I mean, following that horrible Armageddon of a thought he had there, because that was so horrible for you to say that. Bum. KD is a fucking GOAT.
Bum.
Now, he holding his own, especially since Chris Paul not there. You know what I mean? So you got to let the young bull get off while he off, because KD know where he needed most, and that's the chip. So
they ain't going to make the chip. Man.
No, well. I'm not saying they will or they won't, but whoever make it got to play against the Lakers or the Lakers. Because
Lakers going to beat the Warriors.
Because I like the Warriors so much. Lakers but I kind of want Warriors. LeBron to win another one just because everybody keep hating on him.
Because if Steph win another one, niggas going to start saying Steph better than him.
No.
Yeah, but what? Uh-uh. Yeah.
The reason why you can't because it's going to be like Steph had every single chip with Klay.
If he had every single one with Jesus Christ, if Steph wins one more chip, bro, because niggas
Jordan,
gonna say this
Jordan
is Steph
never won
era.
Without Pippen, Steph never won without Klay. That's what they
and then
say.
Niggas will always say Jordan ever. Like,
who got more points? Who the scoring champion?
Nah, I don't know. Hakeem Olajuwon.
No. Far down compared to LeBron.
KD just passed Karl Malone on
all
this
right, well,
going
guess
on
what?
Too,
who
I
number
think.
One, though? King James.
MJ.
So put some respect on his name.
Yeah, but if Steph, that's why LeBron going to win this chip, because he cannot let them niggas win the chip. But whoever beat this series is going to beat the Suns, so or the Nuggets. It don't matter. So.
Why do you feel so strongly about
and whoever
Jokic
beat,
losing like that? Whoever, Jokic is giving fucking – Jokic is giving 8 and 35 and
yeah,
15, and Aiden giving him like 10 back.
Yeah, and whoever beat the Sixers-Celtics series going to the chip. So it's the Lakers and the Warriors. That's the real chip of the West. And the Sixers and the Celtics is the real chip of the East. Whoever win them series is going to the chip. That's how I look at it.
Yeah, because Miami Heat is hurt and they still winning.
Yeah, no, they not going to get past the Celtics or the Sixers.
I think Tyler Herro broke his hand and some shit like
that. Damn. Yeah, no, they ain't doing that. And the Suns playing how they playing, or even the Nuggets think they going to get past the fucking Lakers or the Warriors. The Nuggets might beat the Warriors.
That's what I'm trying to say.
The Nuggets might beat the Warriors. I was just about to, like, I was just, no, the Lakers, we ain't
having
that
shit.
We got AD. Like, that's all
be
we need.
Against, he's not going to want to bump against Jokic the whole game.
But, well, he going to have to. So
who going to play center?
Nigga, we got
yeah,
who the fuck
exactly.
We got? We got somebody.
Gabriel.
Yeah, he got no center. We going AD going to move to the center.
Tristan Thompson.
Yeah, we got Tristan Thompson. That's who going to pay. Yep. That's when he'll come
That
out.
Was a good pickup. I ain't going to lie.
That was a good pickup. And he don't even get no tick. Because they saving it. Yeah. I was just saying, because they going to know if they get, need that matchup against Jokic. They knew what the fuck they was doing. Then keep AD at the four.
That's what they got to do to win. But shout out to that. You know what I mean? And we'll see what's going on. Yeah. We'll report live.
We'll see.
You know what I mean?
We'll see.
Shout out to the Sixers. You already know.
For sure. Yes, sir.
But, yeah, Dylan Brooks, yeah. You know what I mean? You deserve to get dropped.
Battle.
You ain't deserve the statement after. The team ain't have to say, under no circumstances, is this bum coming back. Like, they ain't have to do you like that, though. You know what I'm saying?
Yo, yeah, this is a crazy ass killer. You know what I'm saying? This is Hoover from Silicon Valley. This is Dwight from Dodgeball. I'm on the Buck Bandit podcast. Chris Williams. Check it out.
Turn me up a little bit. Turn me up a little bit.